Sticking with college hoops, first round of the Crossroads League Women's Basketball Tournament. Second-seeded St. Francis hosting seventh-seeded Bethel. Third quarter, that's East Noble grad Chandler Jones putting the Cougars up by 20, I should say. Then the Pride of Peru, Josie Murphy for three. And the Cougs were not done, despite the fans not happy about it. It's Dwenger grad Brenna Winklejohn with the bucket. Later, Winklejohn hits a cutting Savannah Buck as the Cougs win it 80-63. They'll host Huntington in the semifinals on Friday night at 7 o'clock.